নমস্কাৰ সকলোকে স্বাগতম জানাইছোঁ ত্ৰিগণমিতিৰ দ্বিতীয়টো ভিডিঅ'লৈ ছেকেণ্ড ভিডিঅ' আগৰ ফাৰ্ষ্ট ভিডিঅ'ত বিকি ছাৰে ত্ৰিগণমিতিৰ বেচিক টাৰ্মিনলজি অৰ্থাৎ তাৰ বেচিক আইডেণ্টিটিজ বা ৰেচিঅ' যি হোৱা তোমালোকে চাইন থিতা কছ থিতা টেন থিতা কট থিতা আদি কৰি গোটেই ছটা ৰেচিঅ'জ ত্ৰিগণমিতিৰ ৰেচিঅ'জ বুলি কোৱা হৈছে সেইকেইটাক সেইকেইটা পঢ়ালে নেক্সট মই এতিয়া ডিছকাছ কৰিম তাৰ সৈতে ৰিলেটেড এক্সাৰচাইজ অর্থাৎ এক্সাইজ 8.1 এক্সাইজ 8.1 ফার্স্ট কোয়েশ্চনটো দিয়া আছে ইন এ ট্রায়াঙ্গল ইবিসি রাইট অ্যাঙ্গেল এট বি অর্থাৎ 90 ডিগ্রি অ্যাঙ্গেল বি ইজ 90 ডিগ্রি এবি 24 বিসি 7 সেন্টিমিটার তো এসি ইজ নট গিভেন সো আমি প্রথমতে কি করি পাইথাগোরাস থিওরেম সকলে শুনিছা নিশ্চিত হবে বিকজ দিস ইজ রিলেটেড টু রাইট অ্যাঙ্গেল সৈতে জড়িত কারণে আমি কি করি পাইথাগোরাস ইউজ করে আমি আর হাইপোটেনাস উলিয়াম সো পাইথাগোরাস থিওরেম হাউ টু মেক ইন রাইট বাই পাইথাগোরাস থিওরেম সো দিস পাইথাগোরাস থিওরেম ইটস এ বি স্কোয়ার প্লাস বি সি স্কোয়ার ইজ ইকুয়াল টু এ সি স্কোয়ার দিস পাইথাগোরাস থিওরেম ইট সেজ দ্যাট দ্য সাম অফ দ্য আদার টু সাইডস of a triangle other than the hypotenuse is equal to the hypotenuse square. Hypotenuse square is equal to the sum of the other two, sum of the square of the other two sides. So it's AB square plus BC square is equal to AC square. What is AB square here? It's 24 square plus 7 square is equal to AC square. What would be AC? It would be root over what is 24 square is 576. What is BC square is 49. Simply it will be root over 625 and that will be 25. What is AC? That's 25. That's easy, right? So now what we are given to find sine A, the number one. Sine A find coverage. So sine A, this is sine A, this is angle A. What is sine A with respect to angle A? Opposite by hypotenuse. What is opposite? Opposite is nothing else. 7. What is hypotenuse? 7 is always fixed. Fixed angle 25, opposite adjacent with the angle change your angle. So sine A would be opposite. What is opposite to angle A? 7. That is actually BC. BC length given 7. What is hypotenuse? Hypotenuse AC. What is the length of the hypotenuse? It's 25. Easy, right? What is next given? It's cos A. What is cos A? Adjacent to A. What is adjacent side to A? AB. AB adjacent AB. Sorry, AB adjacent side 24 centimeter. So 24 centimeter, 24. What is hypotenuse? 25. Simple as that. So we cos over sine over value with respect to angle will apply. Next truth would say sine C. What will be sine C? This is the angle. What is opposite side with respect to angle C? 24. That is AB. So 24. What is hypotenuse? Hypotenuse is always fixed. AC. That's length is 25. So it's 24. By 25, right? So this is part 4. Cos C would be what? Part 3, sorry. Cos C would be similarly, cos C would be adjacent side to 7 by 25. I guess you got that. Very easy and very simple, right? So my next question to the exam, I would ever silo up. Okay. So next question to the essay in figure 8.13 find 10p minus quarter. 10p minus quarter value to we have which I mean first of all trying to talk along. So let's draw it. Okay, next is given p q r. What is 10? So asking the value of 10p minus quarter, question number 2. What is the value of 10p minus quarter? So what is given? 12, 13. This is 12 centimeter. This is 13 centimeter. So similarly, by using Pythagoras theorem, I will be writing directly here. 12 square plus QR square is equal to 13 square by Pythagoras theorem. By Pythagoras theorem. Right, I'm using short form right here. So QR would be simple. So it will be 13 square minus 12 square what will be root over? Yes, square is removed, so yeah, root over is out. So 169 minus 144, that would be simply 5 equal to 5, root 25, that is equal to 5. So we have got this value, this is 5. So now 10p minus quarter. So what is 10p? What is 10p? What is 10p? Opposite by adjacent, right? Opposite to angle A, so angle P is 5, adjacent is 12, so it is 5 upon 12. Next is cot R. What will be that? Cot R, this is the angle. What is cot R? This is adjacent upon opposite. What is adjacent? 5. What is opposite? 12. So 5 by 12. So what would be 10p minus quarter? That is simply equal to 0 because the both are same. So this is 12. So cot R, this will be equal to 0. Okay. I guess you got that. This one. Okay, buji palabari me akha korisu. Next question to hobo. What do you have? Next question will say if A, if sorry, sin A is equal to 3 by 4, calculate cos A and tan A. Okay. Similarly, question number 4 and 5 a k hoy. Given 15 cot A is equal to, find sin A is a k. Given sec A equal to mark, other trigonometric ratio similarly. So, what I will do is here, I will find all the values of trigonometric ratios in this equation only. So, question number 4 and question number 5 would be a homework for all of you. Question number 4 or 5 tomorrow kana homework ho jabo. Question number 3 tomorrow koi din. Thik ase? Question number 3 to ki koise? Question number 3 to koise? Je value dia ase sin e baki kita value calculate koribo lage. Ami ki kori pratham triangle ta join sorry draw koi lom. Yes, for easy understanding. So ami triangle to dia na ami nije triangle consider koi lom. Consider koi la ABC triangle dia ase. That sin A value to dia se kiman? Sin A value to 3 by 4 is given sin A value 3 by 4. What is this? Opposite y hypotenuse is equal to 3 by 4. So what is opposite to angle A? BC, so BC value to kiman about 3. Hypotenuse 4 hobo. So this to me eneko no kobo, para ma bela gita upad one ko dekha. Okay, it was a tenant quite no problem. So, your hypotenuse square would be AB. It directly here by the army 4 square minus 3 square, right? What would be that simply? It would be 16 minus 9, so it would be root 7. Now, we can find out the values of all the trigonometric ratio. Question of Duda, this is cos A. This is root 7. Nothing else. So cos A would be nothing else. Cos A would be nothing else. What is cos A? Adjacent by hypotenuse. What is adjacent? It's 7 by 4. Sorry, root 7 by 4. Root 7 by 4. Got that? Next thing we are looking is tan A. What is tan A? It's opposite by base. Sorry, opposite by adjacent. What is opposite to A? Angle A, BC. What is adjacent to AB? So what is BC? 3 by root 7 simply. This is also 3 by root 7. Similarly, we can find out the value of cos sec A. What is cos sec A? It is nothing as hypotenuse by perpendicular. Hypotenuse by perpendicular. You see, hypotenuse is 4, so perpendicular will be 3. 4 by 3. Similarly, sec A, we can find out that. What would be sec? Sorry, hypotenuse by adjacent, so 4 by root 7. Now we can find out the value of cot A2. Cot A. What is cot A? Cot A is nothing else but base or biperpendicular or adjacent. Biperpendicular or opposite. So what is adjacent? Root 7 by 3. Similarly, you can solve any equation related to that. But I will solve, give you another method or solve using like this. And I can go over directly triangle using koi ki koi over sin A given as 3 by 4. So I'm going to go over him. This is ratio. So I'm going to go over him. And this is we can write as opposite by hypotenuse, 3 by 4, right? So individually, I mean opposite to 3 by hypotenuse be 4, we could do now. And this is a ratio. I can simplify coefficient 6 by also equal to 3 by 4. So I mean, I mean opposite hypotenuse by mean opposite. Consider for me 3k. K you consider koilu because this is a ratio. Ratio na me ki koi pan. Ito kami 6 by 8, 9 by 12, etc. Consider koko. That won't affect our ratio. Ratio change. This is same 3 by 4, 3 by 4, right? So, ekana me ki koi 3 over by 3 multiple over by 3k. What will be hypotenuse simply? This will be 4k, right? So for the sort. For that one you have to consider like this. Next, what would be the adjacent? Then the adjacent will be nothing else. Hypotenuse square, root over hypotenuse square. 4k whole square minus 3k whole square. This would be what? So root over 16k square minus 9k square. Simply, so k square would be common. So 16 minus 9. Whole root over, so this would be k root 7. Now we can simply find out. Now we have adjacent, opposite, hypotenuse, and we can calculate sine. So what would be sine? Nothing else but opposite by hypotenuse. So what is opposite? 3k. What is hypotenuse? Sorry, sine is given. Let's solve it out for. Cos A, it's adjacent. What is adjacent? We found that adjacent is k root 7k. What hypotenuse is 4k. So k would cancel out, and this would result in 7 by root 7 by 4. What is cos A root 7 by 4? Simply, you can do the problem using this process or this process. Both will be same. This is using a triangle. This is using this. The normal ratio concept, right? Both are correct concept. No need to worry about that. Okay, A to use kori tumar ke baki kira question kuro pa hoga. 4 or 5 question to ma homework dilu already because it's the same question. Just check it out. It's the same. Given. Yes. Now 6 question is an important question. Take this out. Color is not visible. 6 question is a important question. This is an important question, asked question. Okay, you have a question exactly. Examples of Kuras equation to a mean Kuribele to same method to a mean Kuribele because NCRT GDS that I can follow for it. Okay, the question is given that if angle A and B are acute angles, such that cos A is equal to cos B, then so that angle A is equal to angle B. Yet, question is angle A or angle B is acute. Now cos A equal to cos B, then find out the value of, then show that A equal to B the whole equation. So we are going to basic use coin. So we have to question solve we have triangle. Because trigonometry deals with triangle, so we basically triangular help long. So let us draw two triangles. So here triangle can draw coil. Okay. Let's draw another triangle. This should be another triangle. So this is another triangle. So I keep considering going. This is angle A equal to angle B. So I'm keep going. P, Q, this is A, so this is B, R, S, B. Oh, acute angle question, right? This is acute angle. These are acute angles. So firstly, let us consider two triangles. Angle to equal, like how our two methods. Either we have to show that the both triangles are congruent, or either both triangles are similar. So, I mean, similarity that I use, similarity. similarity use korim. I think ye topic to class 8 9 or 9 compare 10 or similarity to malake pohiba similarity use korim triangle to similarly khala ami ki korbo paim je eta angle equal I proceed korim simply firstly what we will consider is that this is angle 90 degree this is a 90 angle this is right angle triangle this is a right angle triangle so in triangle so in triangle what we will do is that we will consider two triangles PAQ and sorry we will consider two triangles PAQ and RBS assume that cos A is equal to cos B then we will prove that angle A is equal to angle B that is simple we similarity use queen triangle A equal to angle sorry triangle A congruent this triangle is congruent to this triangle so similar to this triangle lekham tar pisor ami prove korim the angle like well so firstly what we will do is that since cos A is given what is cos A in this triangle what is cos A cos A is nothing but AQ by AP right what is cos B in this triangle this is also single as B by RB so what it is given that given diya ase cos A is equal to cos B so what is cos A AQ by AP what is cos B as B by RB right now what we will say simply we will consider a constant K is any constant these two ratios are equal to K C we can assume that because these two are ratios we can assume a constant is the constant so what is AQ AQ is nothing but K into AP right so what is SB SB is nothing K into RB right so next thing we will do is that we'll find the length of AQ I mean ki bolo AQ palo AP palo so we will find PQ PQ RS I mean your value I'm using these strings so PQ what will be the value of PQ PQ will be nothing but root over PQ will be nothing AP square minus AQ square by Pythagoras theorem by Pythagoras theorem you can simply say that PQ is equal to what PA square minus QA square or AP square minus AQ square what is AP AP we don't need to write AP let it be AP square minus K times of AQ sorry AQ is K times of AP so K times of AP K times of AP whole square right so this will be root over AP square will be common or minus K square this is AP root over or minus K square simply similarly we can do for triangle RSB similarly RSB what will be RS RS will be RB minus SB square in triangle RSB it will be different right so how will be RSB triangle RSB RS equal to RB minus SB square RB square minus SB square root over so what will be root over let it be root over RB will be RB square what is SB K square into RB square so RB will be common similarly this will be RB to root over 1 minus K square right So what we will do is that we'll find out the ratios of all the corresponding sides. Okay, we know that cos. Then we'll find out the value of PQ by RS, nothing else. PQ by RS. So it would be nothing else. PQ. What is PQ? It's AB root over y minus k square. So what is RB RS root over y minus k square? So this stuff would get cancelled out. So this would be equal to AP by RB. So from here we can conclude what is AP by R. So here we can see that AP by RB. So AP by RB. So transport is AP to this position. AP to LL. Okay, oh, AP by RB will be equal to AQ by SB. AQ by SB, this is a one. Consider this one. So this will be what is AP by RB. AP by RB is equal to AQ by SB. AQ by SB. From where? From one. Now what is this? What is AQ by RS? So this is AQ. AQ by RS. So AQ by SB, right? So what is next is PQ by RS, then this AP by RB. Let's check it. Is this thing? So PQ by RS, AP by RB. This is AQ by SB. So what is this? This is the this is the condition for similarity. Here is similarity condition. So similarity condition of economic equilibrium triangle AQP is similar to PSR. So what we can see is triangle AQP is similar to triangle BSR. So from here we can conclude this one. From here this implies this. So this implies this means angle A is equal to angle B. Corresponding parts of similar triangle. Corresponding parts of similar triangle. So corresponding parts of similar triangle by conclude co-primes angle A is equal to angle B. This is a means this is the easiest. This is an easy proof, not that tough. Similarity concept to Zanila equation to what you have to do. Okay, so I mean A to use code and question number 6 to solve code open 6 to I would recommend you to watch it again and solve yourself, right? Okay, so 6 to I mean this is how to solve code say chai bala yeah solution to all of black kiri as the answer it simple same technique into my all of black kiri guys. So next question we do is the question number 7. If cot theta is 7 by 8, then evaluate 1 plus sin theta, 1 minus sin theta, 1 plus cos theta, 1 minus cos theta. So simply what we do is 7, very easy question, given as 7, cot theta is given as 7 by 8 if I am not wrong. Let's check it once again, cot theta is given 7 by 8, so evaluate 1 plus sin theta, 1 minus sin theta, 1 plus cos theta, 1 minus sin theta. So what is given? Find 1 plus sin theta, 1 plus sin theta, 1 minus sin theta, 1 plus cos theta, 1 minus cos theta. So for here we will do what? Let's draw a triangle for our just a second, some problem with the system. So this would be something very simply. So this would be something like this, right? So we will consider this triangle A, B, C, right? Triangle, so cot theta is what? So let this angle be theta. Let assume question cot theta. What is cot theta? It's nothing else but base by hypotenuse. Sorry, base by perpendicular. This is base, this is perpendicular. Adjacent by opposite, so 8 by 7 how to be this one root over 8 square plus 7 square, it will be 64 plus 49, then it will be nothing else root over 113, right? Am I wrong? I am not wrong, I guess. 64 plus 49, yeah, 113. So what will we do? Sin theta 5 is to find out the value of sin theta. What will be sin theta? Theta is equal to sin theta will be power opposite by hypotenuse. So opposite is 7, so hypotenuse is lower 113. What is cos theta? Adjacent by hypotenuse 8 by root of 113. So what we can say is that 1 plus sin theta into 1 minus 1 plus sin theta 1 minus sin theta 1 plus cos theta 1 minus cos theta. This is simple, right? So what we will do is that since here it is root, so we want and then subtract separately. Later we will use the formula a plus b into a minus b. What is a plus b into a minus b? A square minus b square, so 1 square minus sine square theta. Similarly, 1 square minus cos square theta. Now we will substitute the value of sine. 1 minus what is sine theta? 7 by root of 1 by 3. 113 whole square. 1 minus 7, 8 by root of 113. Simply write this one. So 1 minus 49 by 113, 1 minus 64 by 113. So simply this will be 113 minus 49 by 113, and this will be 113 minus 64 minus 65. By 113. So this one cancel out. So what will be that? So this should be 64 by 49. That should be the value. If I'm not wrong, right? I guess I am not wrong. Right. Let me check out this answer. Right. Because I'm also not sure I'm solving this question right now. Yeah, it is correct. No worries, right? Yes, it's correct. So next question is also simple, I guess. This one is done. Cos square theta, you can solve it out. Cos theta is given, so cos square theta will be, you can find it from here only. So this is nothing else but 49 by 64, that is easy, right? Now, 8 is it, we have to show whether is it so or is it not. And so cot a value is given, so you can find out 10 a value, then you can put out the value and check, or and here also cos a value you can put out and check whether it is not. It is an easy question. I hope you will solve this problem. Cos square minus sine square, I guess. Yeah, so you will put out the value. This is also in homework. So now I will be solving 9, 10, and question number 11 is easy. Okay. Next is question number 9. Question number 9 of DR, 10 year value DR is 1 by root 3. So angle A is the A2 are opposite. So this is what opposite by adjacent. Opposite is 1, adjacent is 3. So 1, this is root 3. So hypotenuse would be very simple. So hypotenuse, what is PAC? AC would be simply root over root 3 whole square plus 1. Okay, what is root 3 whole square? It's 3 plus, so it's 1 square, but it won't mind. It's 2, right? So this is 2. So now we can find out the value of anything. So what we would need is cos sin A, cos C, cos A, sin C, right? What is sin A? Sin A is opposite by hypotenuse, so 1 by 2. What is sin C? This is sin angle C, so sin C root 3 by 2. What would be cos A? Adjacent by hypotenuse, so root 3 by 2. What would be cos C? Cos C adjacent, 1 by 2. The first question is proportional to sin A cos C plus cos A sin C. So this is nothing else. What is sin A? Sin A is 1 by 2. What is cos C? Cos C is also 1 by 2. What is cos A? Cos A is root 3 by 2. What is sin C? That is also root 3 by 2. So 1 this is whole square is 1 by 4. So root 3 into root 3 will be 3 by 4. And this will usually end up using 1. So this in LCM will be 4. So 1 plus 3 by 4. 4 by 4 is 1. That is answer. Now solving the second part would be also easier, right? Cos A cos C plus sin A sin C. So sorry, X is will be sin C sin C. What is cos A? Cos A is nothing else root 3 by 2. Root 3 by 2, which is 1 by 2. What is sin A? 1 by 2. Root 3 by 2. So what will be there? Root 3 by 4 plus root 3 by 4. So this would be 4. What is root 3 by root 3? Root 3 plus root 3. 2 root 3. Because 2 times. So 2 would get cancelled out. This would be root 3 by 2. That is the final answer. Right? So we have solved question number 9. These are easy questions, right? Question number 10 is a good question, interesting one, and we'll end up solving question number 11, right, in the session. So question number 10 is triangle PQ or right angle at Q. So let's draw the triangle. Let's draw a triangle. This is a triangle. Sorry, this is a line. Sorry, this is triangle. Okay. Then it is given triangle PQR. Question number 10. Triangle PQRQ is 90 degree mentioned as mentioned. We can not assume ourselves. Right angle at Q, PR plus QR. PQ is given 5, but the other two sides have not been given. So PR plus QR is 25. So determine the value of sin P, cos P, tan P. Okay, PR plus QR is nothing else. 25 is given. 25, so we need to find out. So what we will do is we'll write this is, let's do one thing, let's take it to one side. So PR would be what? Nothing else. 25 minus QR. Now let's do the squaring of this thing. This will help out. 25 square is nothing else, whole square. 25, sorry, PR square is nothing else. 25 minus QR whole square. So this will end up will be A square minus 2 into 25 to AB QR plus QR whole square. 625 minus 50 QR. Sorry, this is looks same. I should write differently. 50 QR plus QR square. This is PR square. Now what we will use, we will use Pythagoras theorem. What is PR square? Really, PR square is nothing else. Really, QR square plus PR PQ square. Now we'll write PR in terms of QR. What is PR? This is 1, so using 1 we can write 625 minus 50 QR plus QR square. This is equal to QR square plus PQ square, and this should get cancelled out. QR QR square. So we need, what is PQ? What is PQ? PQ is 5, so 625 minus 50 QR is equal to 5 square. So what is 50 QR? We have taken this 50 QR to the right hand side. Okay, 625 minus 25, 5 square is 25. What is QR? Nothing else. 600 by 50 This is 0 cancel out, this will be 12. What do we get? QR is 12. QR is 12, so this will be what? That's at the square of them, root over, put root over 12 square plus 5 square. We can put it here, anywhere, whichever we like. We'll get the value no matter. So it is nothing else but 169, and it is 13. So this is 13. So what do we need to find? What do we need to find? Sine P, tan P, cos P, right? What is sine P? It is nothing else. Opposite by hypotenuse. So hypotenuse. What is opposite? Sine P. So this is P and the opposite 12. 12 by 13. What is cos P? Adjacent by hypotenuse. What is adjacent here? 5 by 13. Right? Tan P will be opposite by adjacent 12 by 5. So we are done. This is our final answer. I hope you got that. This is an easy question. Okay, this is done. Now we will solve this part. We will not solve actually. We have to identify whether it is true. We will just generally draw a triangle right here and I will solve why it is true. Okay, I will just generalize the thing. The first thing we need to do is that we have to draw a triangle right here. I will write this right here. Don't worry. Let's consider any triangle, random triangles. This is A, B. See, the first question is here is tan A is always less than 1. It is given that tan A, the claim is that tan A is always less than 1. What is tan A here? Is that BC by AB? It is BC by AB. What would this reply? This means that BC by AB, the ratio is less than, always less than 1. That means if you multiply AB both sides, though you can't cross multiply here, multiply AB both sides. AB, right? Let's differentiate this one part out. This is something here, so this will cut out. BC is less than AB. Is this true for everything? Is this true for every angle, every triangle, every right angle triangle? Is this true for every right angle triangle? For this condition to satisfy, BC less than AB, BC this length to be less than AB. This is AB, right? This is not always true because I have got a theorem that in a right angle triangle. In a triangle, the size opposite to the greater angle has a greater side. So both the angles can be more than this. C also can be more than A. So this is not true for everything. This is not true. All triangles. So this is a false statement. This is false. Okay. Sec A is 12 by 5. Sec A will be 12 by 5 for some. So what is claim is sec A will be 12 by 5. Can it be? What is sec A? So this is something different. This is an interesting thing. What is sec A? Sec A is 12 by 5. What is sec A? Sec A is hypotenuse by base 12 by 5. Or hypotenuse by all things. So what is perpendicular right here? So we can do is 12 square minus 5 square. So this is 144 minus 25. Over 119, right? Right? Hypotenuse base. So this is over 119. So this is possible because 12, 5, root over 119. The base, the perpendicular, both are less than the hypotenuse. So these things possible. This satisfies the condition of the triangle, right? This is something possible because this is 12, this is 5, so this is root over 119, right? Root over 119. This is a b c. This is possible. It will consider 12 plus 5 is always greater than root over 119. This would be somewhat equal to 10 point something, right? So this will always be greater than 12. 5 plus 10 point something will be always greater than 12, and this 2 is always greater than 5. This condition satisfies the condition of being triangle. Triangle হয় condition দিয়ে satisfy করেছে তার উপরেও is এটা tangent ratio হলে কি হলে hypotenuse to বেশি হলে গোটেইটা condition successfully satisfy করেছে কারণে this is true. Cos A is the abbreviation used for cosecant of A, false. Cos A is not the abbreviation for used for cosecant of A. Cosecant of A. Cosecant of A is cosec A. Cosecant of A is cosec A. Cos A is cosine of A. Cosine of A. Simply here it is given. So cosine of A. Cot A is a product of cot and A. This is also false. We know that this is not anything different. False. Sine theta is equal to 4 by 3 from some angle theta. Let's assume this is theta. Let's rub this out. What is given? What is given? Sine theta is given 4 by 3. So this is 4 by 3. This is 4. This is 3. Is that possible? Is that possible that the hypotenuse is less than the base? It is not possible because we know that hypotenuse square is equal to the other side. Let's assume this is p square plus b square. So these two are positive quantities. That will be always greater than a square. Yes. So p square is always less than a square, which means p is always less than h. But here in this case, the thing that has happened is p became less than p became greater than h, which is not possible. Perpendicular to hypotenuse is one. কারণ আমি কারণ জানো পারপেন্ডিকুলার স্কোয়ার প্লাস বেস স্কোয়ার ইকুয়াল হাইপোটেনিউস স্কোয়ার অর্থাৎ আমি কব পারিম যে পারপেন্ডিকুলার স্কোয়ার ইজ অলওয়েজ লেস দ্যান হাইপোটেনিউস স্কোয়ার সো পারপেন্ডিকুলার ইজ হাইপোটেনিউস বাট ইয়াত 4 ইজ দ্য পারপেন্ডিকুলার ডিসটেন্স সো ইয়াত পারপেন্ডিকুলার টু বেসি হই গল হাইপোটেনিউস দিস ইজ নট পসিবল দিস ইজ ফলস আর ইয়ার লগে লগে আমার এই এক্সারসাইজ ডিসকাশন হেল্প হল সো আই হোপ দ্যাট ইউ এনজয় দিস সেশন তোমালোকে এনজয় কৰিলা প্লিজ চেনেলটো ছাবস্ক্রাইব কৰিব আৰু শ্বেয়াৰ কৰিব নাপাহৰিবা ঠিক আছে।